Good morning students. In this class, I'll be doing class 10, Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, third chapter, algebra, exercise 3.12. Third sum, a girl is twice as old as her sister. 5 years hence, the product of their ages will be 375. Find their present age. Okay, so a girl is twice old as her sister. That is a question given. So let the age of the sister be x. Let the age of the sister be x and the girl's age be 2x. Girl's age be 2x. Okay, then 5 years hence. So after 5 years, both the ages will be x plus 5 and 2x plus 5. After 5 years, for both of them, the age will be increased by 5. So, x plus 5 and 2x plus 5. Then, the product of their ages, after 5 years, the product of their ages will be 375. So, 2x plus 5 and x plus 5 is equal to 375. So, according to the question, we will get like this. So, the product of their ages is 375. So, now we will cross multiply this. We will get a quadratic equation here. So, 2x squared plus 5x plus 10x plus 25 is equal to 375. So, 2x squared plus 15x. So, we will bring this 375 this side. Minus 375 we will get is equal to 0. So, 2x squared plus 15x minus 350 is equal to 0. So, we got a quadratic equation. Okay, ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0 we got. So, we will simplify this and find the value of x. That is, we will find the value of this x. We will solve this and find the value of x. So, here 350 into 2 will be 700. 350 into 2 is 700. So, when we multiply, we need to get 700. The same two numbers, if we add, we have to get 50. Accordingly, we have to take the numbers. So, 700. So, this will be 7 and 100. Then 5, 20. Then again 5, five into 4. Then 2 into 2. So, we have to find out this one. So, 7 5s are 35. 35 and 5 2s are 10, 2s are 20. So, 35 and 20. So, 35 and 20, if we take it is 700. When we subtract this, we will get 50. So, here plus 15 and minus 350. That is minus 700 we need to get. So, the bigger number sign should be positive and smaller number is negative. Okay. So, 2x squared minus 20x plus 35x minus 350 is equal to 0. So, first 2 and next 2. So, 2x into x minus 10. So, here if it is x minus 10, it has to be 35 outside. So, 2x plus 35 and x minus 10 are the factors. That is, x is equal to minus 35 by 2 and x is equal to 10. So, age cannot be negative and a fractional number. So, x value is x is equal to 10. So, we are asked to find their present ages. So, the present age of the sister is 10 and the girl's age is 10 into 2, 20. Therefore, present age of sister is 10 years and girl ages 10 into 2, that is equal to 20 years. 10 into 2, 20 years. So, this is the thing we are asked to find. So, we are simplifying this sum. We are finding the value of this sum using quadratic equation. Okay? Thank you.